Meanwhile, another local man arrested for murder after a Crime Stopper tip will stay in jail until trial. Police arrested Roman Serna for allegedly shooting and killing Chance Elkshoulder. This happened all the way back in 2020, right outside the Dank Smoke and Grocery on San Pedro. It was after the two men got in a fight. Investigators finally tracked down Serna with the help from that tip, his ex-girlfriend, and text messages.